So our next comic doesn't have a dad bod. He has a Santa Claus bod. Please welcome Cliff Mack.
I mean, why try to hide it? The way I look, it's either ho, 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 12 points for Gryffindor. Or how much meth you want, kid? I mean, it's hard getting older looking like this. My pronouns are he, him, but my verbs are was, were. So just can't really do anything about it. And looking like Santa is really uncomfortable sometimes, because my friends will use it to crack on me, like even during my very traumatic divorce. It's like, oh, I heard Mrs. Claus left you. She take the elves? Like, oh, are you gonna have to sell the North Pole? Excuse me. No, I wish I was Santa, because then I could avoid all the traffic and just park my sleigh up there. God, I hate 635. And the tollway on 635 is so expensive. I accidentally swerved onto the tollway the other day. Yeah, North Texas Tollway Authority just sent a third world surgeon to my house to get a kidney. No, Mr. McClelland, we know you can't afford to pay bill. We see piece of crap Kia you drive. Here, vodka for anesthetics, stay off tollway. I mean, what can you do? I read a news article about Mount Everest lately. Apparently, the Nepalese government wants everybody to start bringing doggy bags up with them because they don't want any more poop on the mountain. Apparently, there is over 6,600 pounds of poop up there, which reminds me of when we used to have Poncho's Mexican Buffet when I was a kid. Raise the flag. Yes, please. Toilet paper. Scary. I do love scary. Love scary movies. Even though they're really hard to watch, late at night alone. Because there's that girl that's at the bottom of the steps and she is a door opening up the steps. And she said, Billy? And you're like, no, don't go. Why are you taking off your clothes? Billy, is this sexy time? You want to play a game?
Do you want to play a game?
Billy, why is the little guy on the tricycle? I mean, we talked about a thruple, but I thought it'd be another girl. Yeah, sex and horror. When did they get together again? I mean, it's like weird. It's like 50 Cent and Chelsea Handler, or Bad Bunny and Kendall Jenner. Pete Davidson and, God, anybody? Scary. Another thing that's scary to me is karaoke. And I love karaoke. But if a bad singer gets up there, it's like a root canal. I mean, you know it's going to get better eventually, but for a while it's just excruciating. And if you notice, if you've been to karaoke, you notice the worst singer always picks the longest song. They're like, Bye, Miss American Pie. Oh, look, I have 14 minutes left, everybody. Oh, my. And you're out there going, oh, Jesus, I took that one class in high school, that theater class for my fine arts credit so I could graduate. I wonder if I can fake an aneurysm realistically enough where somebody will drag me out. Because you can't just walk out. Do you not like my singing? No, I want you to die. Sorry. Yeah, went by the Cheesecake Factory on my way here. Oh man, I saw an ambulance pulling out of the parking lot, which did not surprise me whatsoever. What did surprise me is there weren't three more ambulances circling the parking lot like buzzards. I was like, Brock, try the pasta Alfredo. Brock, it's only 18,000 calories. Brock. Oh my God. The other day I actually drove too close to Cheesecake Factory, gained 5 pounds. Luckily, I drove by the China King Super Buffet afterwards and lost 6. Yeah. But I got COVID. It's awkward. And I know, a guy like me has to stay away from buffet, right? Because I'm a little overweight. And people will say stupid things if you're fat. They're like, oh, do you eat your emotions? I'm like, yeah, I eat my emotions, but it's the pound of Bluebell pistachio almond ice cream that actually did this to me. It's not like I gained weight when I watched When Harry Met Sally. I gained weight when I watched Cliff meet Taco Cabana. You know. I do love me some karaoke. I love doing the classics, like, Harry, on my wayward son. Oh, you shook me all night long. Now, this one's a real old one. You may not recognize it, but I think it's fun. So I threw my hands up, playing my song, butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like, yeah. Moving my hips like, yeah. So I put my hands up and playing my song. Know it's gonna be okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's a party in the US. Hey, I'm Cliff Mack. Thank y'all so much for being here. Thank you.